clear, Actual. Go ahead with the manifest.
Bishop cross-referenced the call tag with our own records. They have a Marine from the ship supplying them with information. Whether under duress or otherwise, is unknown.
From our ship? They kidnapped a Marine off the Sephora, sir?
Wrong ship. He's from the Sulaco.
I don't understand, Actual. All Marines on the Sulaco were KIA.
Negative, Winter. One is alive, and they're moving him soon. We don't leave Marines behind. Mission to follow. Actual out.
So, he just found a crazy-ass second suicide mission for us? What, the first wasn't suicide enough?
We volunteered. You know we don't leave Marines behind.
Yeah, but I didn't sign up to die for somebody else.
No, dickface. You signed up to die for other Marines. Whatever happens to me, promise you'll try and evac the captured Marine.
Bella.
Promise.
Promise.
This used to be a way to an access tunnel from the Jade surface station. It should bring us right under the fence.
Take it slow anyway, guys. There's gotta be an exit somewhere up there.
Jesus Christ!
Everyone hug the left wall. On me, on me. Stay out of the lights. Crouch behind the rocks and take it super slow. Follow me. We're gonna have to go up and around on the wall. This is gonna be close. They sealed the cavern up. They're not stupid. No Xeno could get through that.
700s of an APC. There's no way we're gonna take down two APCs between the three of us.
We won't have to. Looks like they're guarding the breach in the wall. Safety's on. I'm going in first.
Keep moving.
Make a fucking sound, and your brains are what they find in the garbage tomorrow. Not if you understand, asshole. Belle, lie down on the table. She had one of those face huggers. It left a baby one in her chest. How do you get it out?
You can't.
Wrong answer.
Please. Trust me. We've tried to extract the gestated life form.
O'Neill, just let him speak. It's okay.
The embryo will extract fluid and nutrients from the host to construct a placenta, but it's not like a human's. The placenta is like a weed rooting itself into every organ in the chest cavity. Look, even if you could surgically remove the embryo, the placenta is... it's like a cancer. Your organs will begin shutting down one by one, and then... You just die.
Winner, knock him out.
O'Neill, I can't. Is it hot in here?
Hey, Mel.
Hey, Nugget.
It's okay. Just... close your eyes.
You get that, Marine? You promised. Get everyone off the planet.
Hoorah to ashes, Belle.
Hoorah to...
our agreement. Sulaco Actual. This is 2-1 with an update. Do you read?
O'Neill, Jesus, where have you guys been? What happened with Bella?
That's the negative, Actual. We did not meet our mission parameters. The subject didn't make it. For Requesting hostage extraction parameters. Over.
Are you sure you...
Just give us the damn orders, sir.
Understood, 2-1. The captured Marine is being moved to a Weyu APC in the interior of the compound. You'll need to temporarily disable the power module to create a distraction. Don't get killed doing this.
No promises. 2-1 out. My promise was to Bella.
Emergency containment protocols activated. CN-20 will be released in 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Emergency containment protocol aborted.
Those are my notes on the Xenomorph's observed life cycle. Beginning in the ovomorph or egg stage, the creature remains in hibernation until detecting a possible threat. Upon confirmation of such a threat, the creature, now having morphed into a sort of arthropod parasitoid form, will exit the egg and attempt to find and implant a suitable host. Implantation occurs through the host's mouth. After the implant is complete, a process taking roughly an hour or so, the parasite dies and the host feels normal. After a brief incubation period, the fully evolved xenomorph will exit the host through the ribcage. The process is fatal for the host.
quiet. We don't want any of them reaching the alarm.
Autopsy report for Dr. David Hale, incubation specialist. Dave, Dr. Hale was implanted by the parasitoid xenomorph form a day ago following a containment breach. After the parasitoid's expected death, I, against the recommendations of my colleagues, attempted to extract the fetal xenomorph. My attempt failed due to the cancerous nature of the xenomorph's placenta. It appears physically impossible to remove an incubated xenomorph without killing the host. He did not die quietly. This is Dr. Stephen Hale signing out.
Emergency containment protocol activated. CN20 will be released in 10 seconds.
Turn off that containment alarm!
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Emergency containment protocol aborted.
Thank you.
Are you picking up any of this? This isn't crossing the line. This is reinventing it.
Quick and quiet. We don't want any of them reaching the alarm.
Oh shit!
Sound the alarm! He's heading to the alarm! Stop him!
Emergency containment protocols activated. CN-20 will be released in 10 seconds.
Shit!
9,
turn off that containment alarm or we're dead!
7, 6, 5. Emergency containment protocol aborted.
Bullets aren't gonna make a dent in that thing! We need to find another way! I'm trapped in hostiles.
Target!
There's no way around!
We gotta push it back somehow! Winner! See that crane? If we can drive that back under that payload, we can drop it on that sucker and crush it!
Good idea! We need to end this thing!
Shoot the fuel tanks around the APC! Great job! Get to those controls and let's finish this!
This is Foreman Morris, submitting formal requisition for, you know what? Hell with it. I don't know how many times I gotta tell you, bureaucratic windbags, but this entire facility is hanging on by a thin goddamn thread. The only thing standing between us and those things is a couple thousand volts running through a perimeter fence, but we don't even have a backup generator. That fence goes down, this entire place is gone in a matter of minutes, you understand? I need permission to build at least 3 more perimeter fences, as well as the juice to keep them all running. Otherwise, you ain't getting much info out of your beloved origin before we get burned into walking goddamn bug rooms!
shut down because the backup module will cycle back almost immediately. That won't work for us.
Backup's a no-go. Got it.
I'm pretty sure if we crack the regulator caps of all the cells and power it down, the backup module will cycle and attempt to juice these cells.
Which will blow the whole system. No power to any of the security measures.
Right. It'll fry everything. You take the bottom ones. I got the ones up here.
Xenos will overrun that fence in minutes. You sure you want to do that to all those people out there? They won't have a chance.
I guess I should have thought of that before their actions led to the death of 300 Marines. Do it.